I'll be right back.
No, you can't do that. That's very illegal.
Maybe. I'm really glad that MS2 update hasn't come out while I've been streaming.